Hey guys, KJ here. Welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna get into the question of the day. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Okay, question of the day, what daily habit could you do without? I would say for me, I drink coffee every day. And lately I have been drinking it black, so without cream or without sugar, and I really did not know how tasty it is, but I feel like it's more addictive when you drink it black and it's stronger. And it makes you like more alert a lot faster, but I've developed that habit of drinking it black every day or sometimes like two times a day. So anyway, let's get on with that. Y'all, I have some things that I picked up recently. I picked up some items from the Coach 50% off sale. Then I picked up a fragrance from the House of Siage, and I will share that with you guys right now. Y'all, today, this week or last couple weeks has been crazy. In the news, who has been following that Carly Russell story? It's very unfortunate. I'm glad she's okay. I remember somebody putting a YouTube post about her going missing. You know, I don't know what to say about that situation. I think maybe, yes, there was a mental health crisis, but what if we find out later that that boyfriend that she was trying to get back, what if he was a narcissist? And like, what if there was some other stuff going on with her that kind of drove her to act this way? Not defending her, but I wonder what else is going on with that. Also, y'all, if y'all have not seen the Barbie movie yet, please make plans to see it. I had a wonderful time. It is a wonderful movie. I think it is a classic. It's gonna be right up there with like Pretty Woman, all those classic movies that you will watch over and over. I think the message of the movie was phenomenal. And they did a really good job representing all types of women, different shapes, different sizes, different colors. So definitely go out and see that. Okay, let me get into this unboxing. I usually get recommendations for my fragrances from Curvy Key. I don't know if y'all follow her. She does fragrances, wig reviews, handbag reviews, shoes, you name it, she does it. But Kirby Key, if you're watching this, go check out the House of Siage. I'm saying that wrong. I'm saying Siage. Siage. Go check out the House of Siage if you have not already, because you normally recommend some really good fragrances, and I think you'll like this one. Anyway, this is the, what is this called? The Minnie Mouse one. No, this is the Mickey Mouse one. Sorry. They have a Minnie Mouse fragrance and a Mickey Mouse fragrance. Mickey Mouse is on sale right now. The Minnie Mouse, which is the most popular one, is not on sale yet. If you do not find it on sale, it is about $300. I was not spending that kind of money. I heard that they do go on sale though. So I'm gonna leave the link for this one below, and then I'm also gonna leave the link for the Minnie Mouse one. And if I ever see it go on sale, I definitely probably will get it. And I'll let you guys know. So this one should still be on the website on sale right now, and I had a little note card that has all of the scents. So this is what it looks like. They put this in the package. I have this one. I'm waiting for this one to go on sale, and then I will probably get this one as well. So the one that I'm reviewing today or unboxing today is the Minnie Mouse, and it has notes of coconut, cocoa, and sweet vanilla. Okay, so anyhow, and with the purchase, it came with this free like little shopper bag, which is really nice. I can use this for groceries or whatever. So anyway, let's look at this and see what this is all about. I saw some reviews on YouTube and I blind purchased this. I had never smelled it before. But with all like the good reviews, I was like, well, it can't be, you know, so bad. So for some reason, I was feeling like super adventurous and I was willing to just take my chances. So the box looks like so. It says Disney and House of Siage. Okay, and so let's open this bad boy up. I'm hearing that it's a really pretty box. Oh, nice so far, really pretty. And let's see. Woo! Ooh, Lordy, look at that. So pretty. And it has like this little card at the bottom of here. I don't know what this says. It says, congratulations, you are now an exclusive owner of limited edition fragrance from our Disney and Mickey and Minnie Mouse collection. Oh, that's so cute. This case is ridiculously nice. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's open this. Let's take this out. and give it a good little smelly smell. Okay. Am I doing this right? Okay. Let's see. I can't smell anything yet. I'm gonna spray it on myself. Oh, wow. Okay, you definitely smell the coconut in it. Okay, this is likely a very nice summer scent. I can also, wow, I can see myself layering this. It's very tropical almost. And so like it says, you definitely smell the coconut and the cocoa and the sweet vanilla. All of that really comes out of it. It smells like something else I've smelled before, but a little bit stronger and honestly like blended. It's like a creamy blended coconutty smell to it. It's amazing, y'all. It smells absolutely divine. So I'm excited to have this. Oh my gosh. Now I'm curious to see how long it stays. The reviews on it were really good. So hopefully I really like fragrances that stay for like a few hours. Like if you can get like 6-7 hours out of a fragrance, I'm there for it. So hopefully I can get that much out of this fragrance. Okay, let's move along. So Coach had their 50% off sale. I was able to pick up a few items from the sale. My items came in last week, but I didn't have time to film. So I just put them to the side and I'm saving them to unbox them with you guys. So the first one I saw, I really love this bag. Okay, hold on. This is the bag, but I got some accessories to go with it. Should we do the bag first or the accessories first? Okay, let's do the accessories first and then we'll do the bag, okay? So I saw this bag. I think it was Mom Ambition posted about this bag on her channel. So I was really, really interested in it, but the price point. But with that 50% off, when that 50% off hit, oh my goodness. And someone did post about the sale. It was like, I want to say what I'm on. She's a YouTuber. She might have posted when these items went on sale. Because I noticed with the Coach sale, they kind of staggered some of the discounts. So like this color was not initially on sale. And then like towards the end of the sale, they added it. I don't know. But anyway, so let's open this bad boy right here. And I love the way they package these items. Love the color. OMG. Look at this. So this is a card holder and it has a detachable strap on there. Really cute. A pocket in the back. This leather is like really buttery soft. It is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. So inside looks like so. Y'all, my hands are so dry. It looks like so. And you can put a card here. This is adorable. I do like that you can take these off in case you don't want this chain. And then you could also put this on another handbag. So that's a great perk. I also ordered a wristlet in this color. And this color, hold on, I'm like talking about this color. And I'm like, what exactly is the name of this color? Hold on. I can't find the name of it. Maybe it has it on this next piece. Okay, so I got the wristlet as well. Let me see. This wristlet was a mistake, and I'll tell you why it was a mistake. Y'all, that's really bothering me. What is the name of this thing? Okay. It's called Faded Blue. This is the Faded Blue color. Okay, really, really pretty. So I was originally going to get this one, and so I went to check out, and for some reason there was like a glitch in the system where it said like your order was not like, I don't know. It says something about try your order again. My order didn't go through, so I thought. And then I lost internet connection when I tried it again. I was like, oh my goodness. So when I tried to reorder this, I said, well, I really want this one. But then this one popped up and I was like, oh, that would be really cute. Well, I didn't know that my order had already went through with this one. So I ended up buying both, which is okay. I wasn't double charged, but I really only wanted one accessory. But then like the glitch happened in the system, I ended up ordering two, whatever. So it comes in handy anyway. I was like, I could call them and cancel it, but the bottom line is the color is great. And with these types of colors, they're pretty much seasonal. They only come in, you know, they only have that color once in a blue moon. So I said, I'm not upset with it, because when are they actually going to have this beautiful blue color again? They might have a blue next time or next season, but it's not going to be quite this Tiffany's blue, which is gorgeous. Okay. So now for the actual bag that I purchased in the faded blue color. And I don't like that name of that color, faded blue, because it's not really a faded blue, honestly. But anyway, I guess they couldn't call it like Tiffany's Tiffany blue. So anyway, this is the bag I purchased. I knew it went on sale, but I wasn't like hesitant about it, because I'd already saw Mom Ambition unbox it on her channel. So I was like confident in buying it. And that's the wonderful thing about being in this handbag community, is that you don't have to like second guess your purchases. You're like, oh, I know this is gonna work, because I saw so-and-so post it on her channel. So I had to go ahead and get this baby. Oh my goodness, y'all. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh my goodness. And y'all, the price on this bag, oh, phenomenal pricing on these bags, okay? Hold on, y'all. I will be right back. I'm going to take all of this off and be right back. Okay, y'all. So this is the Cassie 19 in the color faded blue. When I opened it, it was so heavy. I was like, why is this bag so heavy? And it comes with three straps. So that is why it was so heavy. This was tucked inside of it, and so was this, which is very like heavy duty. But OMG, this bag is so good. Okay, when I open a really good bag, you know, I say a quick prayer and I say, you know, Jesus, this, you know, this is from God, because it's amazing. The quality is amazing. The look of it, gorgeous. Okay, I just looked at this bag and it is way prettier in person. The leather is amazing. It doesn't have feet at the bottom. This does look like that Louis Vuitton Matisse bag, but a fraction of the cost, and the quality, you really can't beat. I love how you can take this little top handle off and just do the chain, or you can do it as a crossbody. Very versatile. It has a back pocket in here. And then I love how simple this C is, the silver C in the front. And then it has the two compartments. So my plan is to have, you know, the wristlet in here, like so, hold on. And then I'm probably gonna take this, because the chain is really not, okay, the chain is good if you're on vacation or you're at a concert and you don't want to, you just wanna carry just like your card, maybe a hotel key and a credit card, then I could see using the chain. But day to day, I probably will not be using that chain. And you can see how that fit in there so beautifully, y'all. So once again, this is the Cassie 19. I think they still have this bag in stock. I want to say they might have it in the color black, I think. But y'all, oh, so pretty. Look at the chain, is so heavy, it's falling over. Stay. Okay, there we go. All right. The next one, y'all, is super, super special, okay? I never thought, ever, ever thought I would get my hands on this bag, okay? But it must have been, it was meant to be, okay? This bag shipped from, I don't know where I got this one shipped from. I thought I had the, hold on, y'all. Maybe it's in here, in this little coach thingy. This one shipped from McAllen, Texas. And it says my sales associate was Cynthia. She was amazing. I saw it online, right? And I saw it at 50% off, okay? This bag usually goes for about $800. I wasn't gonna do it. But with this 50% off, it was on the website, but it was sold out. Like, I had probably just missed buying this bag. So I called like my local coach store, and they told me, well, it looks like maybe three other stores might have one in stock, okay? So I called the two stores first. They did not have it. Then I called that third store, the last store, and I was like, if they don't have it, well, because the one guy said, I think they're just sold out through the entire, you know, U.S. So when I called the third one, I was almost sure that I was not going to get this bag and they wouldn't have it in stock, because the price was great. The color's great. I knew this bag was not going to sit around for long. So when Cynthia answered the phone, she was like, hold on, I think I do. She was like, I think I do have that bag. She's like, let me take down your number and I will send you a picture of the bag just to make sure it's the correct one that you're talking about. And when she sent the picture, I was like, oh, I was like, that is her. That is it. That is the bag. Okay, y'all. So here we go, y'all. Okay. Are you excited? Because I'm excited. Okay, here we go. And of course, they packaged it so beautifully. Beautiful. Okay. Look at this. Okay, let me hurry up. Okay. I'm being dramatic. Let me hurry up and unbox this. Here we go, y'all. OMG! I really never thought I would have a rouge, whatever you want to call it, in this color. And I want to say this color, I want to say it's called Bubblegum. Hold on, y'all. Here's a little tag. Yeah, Bubblegum Multi, okay? I never in my whole life thought I would get my hands on this beautiful specimen of a bag. And it says, what does it say? Genuine glove tan leather at the bottom. I have one other Rogue and it's the Disney one. No, it's not the Disney one. Sorry. It's the Tom Wesselman one that they had that went to the outlet a while back. It was in the retail store, but then they brought it onto the Coach Outlet Reserve section of the website. And I picked it up and it was the one that had like the lipstick, and I have it in my closet. I should go get it. But anywho, gorgeous. This is insane. This is a piece. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me calm down. I have to calm down because I'm so like jittery and happy. Oh my goodness. It does have the straps on the inside. Oh, this is a sight to behold. A sight to behold, y'all. This is the brass hardware on there, and it has the middle compartment with the crossbody strap. Oh, and it has an inside pocket here. It has a little slot here for a card. Your card's in there. And then it has a larger pocket. All this interior is leather in here. And then in here is the fabric section. But the two outer compartments are all leather. This is a beauty. Beauty. This is how you know you are meant to have a bag. When you call the stores and you're like, you're giving up all hope. And then that one last store says, we actually have one in stock. And I was like, I had to have it. And I checked out immediately. She sent me a pay by link. As soon as that pay by link came through, I paid for it like within a minute. Okay. I also, y'all, picked up this strap. Okay. I don't know if this strap is going to be necessary, but I got it because I was like, okay, if I don't get it now, I might not be able to find it if I want to use it with this Rogue. And so I had to pick up the bubblegum leather chain strap. I don't know how it's gonna look on here, y'all. I don't even know if it's like entirely necessary, but it's better to kind of have it than to not have it. I don't know if you would do it like that. I don't know. You could, honestly. Or you could just drape it in the front on the first two. That doesn't feel, I wouldn't carry it this way. It doesn't feel comfortable that way. But maybe like I had it the first time where I kind of, hold on. Let me take this off real quick. So, I mean, you could do it like this. I don't know if I'd do that though, but You get the idea of it. But I got this one because I said it would be my luck to want the strap, and then now you can't find the strap anywhere. So I said, let me go ahead and get the matching strap to go with this. Y'all, I'm so happy. What I'm gonna probably do, I'm probably gonna spray this with some type of stain, like leather stain protectant, because who would want to get a stain on this beautiful, beautiful work of art. I'm like, I can't even speak. I can't even say the words in order because I'm so flabbergasted on how beautiful this is. So anyway, y'all, that is it for my haul today. Bags that I purchased from the Coach sale. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.